Okay, here we're doing the 45 degree angle to reach the downwind for AVPT. Here we go. The airfield is on the left side of the cockpit. We are on downwind. Checking all the instruments, having a look at the airfield, and we turn right over the intersection roundabout. Have an eye on the airfield. Now we're going into base, left base. Everything is smooth, checking the ball. A little bit of trim as we're going down with the airspeed. Turning into final now. Reduce throttle, landing gear down. And flaps position 1. Gear is down. We have 3 green. Flap position 2. Now checking on the airspeed. Airspeed is very important, especially on this aircraft. We don't want to become too slow. Okay, flaps number 3, full flaps. We don't want to fall from the sky. And trim again. And keep it steady and ready for landing. It's all looking good here in the cockpit. And we're all set for landing. A bit more trim. Ready for touchdown. Keeping the nose wheel up, give a little bit of brake. Flaps back in and switch off the engine.
So,
nice.
How did you like?
Nice.